Good morning, students. Hope you all are fine and taking vital steps to prevent yourself from this pandemic disease, COVID-19. First of all, I would like to thank our government, our doctors, our police, and all other volunteers, those who are working 24 hours to combat this pandemic. Our government has taken essential steps of lockdown to control this disease, as we all are isolated in our house, but there are still some ways by which virus may enter in our house. That is through fomites. Now you will think, what is fomite? The materials on which viruses get attached are known as fomite. For example, packets, vegetables you buy from outside, shoes, curtains, etc. So there are several measures you can adopt to protect yourself and others from getting this virus. This virus lives longest on plastic and steel for up to 72 hours. We must wash the packet in running water with detergent. One should not touch anything without washing their hand. Now, coming back to the topic, my dear children, how you are spending your time in this lockdown? Hope you have taken enough rest, but now onwards, you just not have to waste your time in watching televisions, using phones, fighting with your siblings, etc. Rather than that, you have to focus on your hobbies, like some are fond of coloring, some are fond of singing, etc. So try to improve that. Today, I'm going to give you some tips on how to spend your leisure time. My kids, from today onwards, on regular interval, I will give you one task, and your today's task is just recall your rhymes, record it, and send it to me. One more task is write one page English and Hindi writing. Now, I would like to give some tips to my dear parents. Dear parents, you are a role model for your child. I know your child is very special, so try to spend some quality time with your child. As you all are working parents, and maybe you all didn't got time to talk to your child, but now you have enough time to give your child extra parental care. Here are some tips you may follow. Number one, try to give your child some knowledge about your society, humanity, etc. Number two, teach them about good and bad touch. Number three, try to know the interest of your child and encourage them in that. Number four, try some fun ways to engage your child in learning, like name puzzle. In this activity, your child makes puzzle that helps them to spell and recognize their name or living and non-living objects. In this activity, help your child to find out living and non-living objects inside your house and many more. At the end, the most overwhelming key to a child's success is the positive involvement of parents. Last but not the least, stay home, stay hygienic, stay healthy. Thank you.